Holy shit, it's Viper! I mean, faster than light, with me! 1FME. last time we tried out the B layout for the Osprey, which is the Nice P Nisos, and it's got some life to it. Doesn't have as much kick as I would like. However, today, we're going to be trying the Nisasio, and this has a alternate mode that I would love to try. Destroy a ship at full health during a single cloak in the stealth cruiser. That would require stealth weapons. With the stealth cruiser, avoid 9 points of damage during a single cloak. Wow. With the stealth cruiser, get to Sector 8 without jumping to a beacon with an environmental danger. How I do that? Oh, it has long-range scanners. Okay, so that should tell me if there are... So basically, you just have to get to Sector 8 without getting trapped into a corner. And it has titanium... All ship systems have an additional plating. It provides a 15% change to chance... I suppose that's chance... to negate damage when hit. Hull will be still damaged. Okay, and it starts out with lasers and a mini beam, and I have no idea how cloaking really works because I've never had it before, but I guess we'll find out. This will be Invisibru Uno. And let's see here. Let's have some stealthy things. We'll have Garrett from Thief. We'll have... Zenaida, she's kind of stealthy, I guess. Elf. Alright, cool. I never played Thief. I don't know why I picked Garrett. It's like stealthy things. Like, Garrett! It's, you know, or we can go with the guy from Deus Ex, or... We have a sort of silent hunter, or silent, fucking silent storm thing going on here. We'll just make this guy a rainbow. He wasn't stealthy, but who cares? I'm not going to be very stealthy either. Let's go! Whoops. Something fell off. Data carry vital, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so I guess I press this Apple button. And that makes me wow, we got a lot of engine power. Everything. Okay, stations for people. We want one in engines, and we want one in... Shit, we don't have any shields, I forgot. Yeah, that's going to be a problem. So I guess we have to use the stealth to dodge shots. And our weapons will charge while we're stealthed. We can't fire them because we don't have the augmentation that allows me to fire while stealth. But that's not a big deal, I guess. Okay, so we can see here that there's a possible ship and the nebula... Okay, so I guess we can't avoid environmental dangers because... No, there's no storms in these. It doesn't say that there's any storms in them, so maybe that doesn't count. I guess we'll go here, because there's not a ninja waiting to ambush me. Or maybe there's not, I don't know. Oh, there are ninjas ready to ambush me. Prepare to be boarded. Gotta find them. Gotta find them all. Oh, they're in my stealth room. Get out of my stealth room. Good fighting Hey, whoa! Whoa, let's go to medbay, guys. Let's try this in medbay. Oh no, they blew up my door controls, motherfucker. Medbay's not even powered. That's actually really bad that they blew up my door controls. Now they're gonna blow up my clothing. This is all doing hold. Oh hey, they wanna fight in medbay? Good. That's our only chance. I think there's still one left roaming around. This'll give some good combat experience to these guys, I hope. Hopefully they'll kill everyone. Hey, they killed some of them, and these guys are pretty injured, so I think we could finish them off now. Let's go see if there's anybody left. Anybody left? I think we're good. Alright, go get the door controls fixed. You guys work on the cloaking device. So that was fun in a totally unfun kind of way. And we're gonna need some more healing. This guy's fully healed though. Or I guess Elf is fully healed. Alright, Rainbow, you get back to the captain's chair. Zenaida, I think I had you... working in the... You'll be in charge of weapons, because you're a badass like that, and Elf will be the engine person. Even though we should probably have Rowdy doing that, because he was a grenadier or something. I don't know, it's been a while. Okie dokie. So that was unfun. We lost a couple points of hull for possibly no reasons. There's a nebula there, possible ship, possible not ship. Let's go to possible not ship. Planet, settlements. No one's home. There are ships everywhere. Okay, here's a possible... Let's keep avoiding conflict for a minute. I'd like to get some good news before we get the bad news. One of them is marking... Let's try to aid the civilian ship. Okay, so... Holy crap, you've got a lot of weapons. We've already got our cloaking thing ready, so we may have to, try to use this. I think what you do is you try to dodge as soon as they fire their stuff, which is important because we have no shields. Whoop! Now would be a good time. I just cloaked. There we go, he missed. Alright, so my stuff is ready to go, but we just now came out of cloak, and I want to fire... Actually, I'm going to make this my primary. I'm going to fire this at their shields, whether it hits or not. Okay, drop down their shields, and now I can attack with this mini-beam. And the way this works is any room that this line crosses will take damage. So if I get this to touch four rooms, I apparently can, it'll do four damage. It looks like I'm only going to be able to get three. The ship is laid out pretty well. Yeah, I think if I try to go for four, I'm going to only end up getting... No, that'll get four. All right, we'll try... I think that'll get four. We'll try that. Boom, boom, boom. Yep, that did four. That hurt him pretty good. We got hit somewhere, but I don't think it was anywhere terrible. Our cooldown for our cloak is quite long, but our dual lasers are going to be up again soon. We'll fire at their weapons. One will get through, and that plunked down the one that I really cared about. Oh, hey. They shot us in the medbay. And my mini beam's back up. It doesn't really matter where I... Oh, I can't hit with this until their shield is down. Dang it. It'll just bounce right off the shields. So you really gotta fire it at the opportune moment, like right now. We'll go for another four shot, just in case. I think that's only gonna hit. It doesn't really matter. They're dead. Two fuel, one drone part, 13 scrap. So if you fly this thing right and you use the weapons properly, you can do a lot of damage and not take very much. I think my crew can patch up some here. Hold it. Oh, hey, we got all the damage that we had taken repaired, except for, you know, this. I'll leave Elf to repair that. And other than that, I think we're in good shape. So I love the weapons on this thing. I like the stealth system. That's very cool. I wouldn't mind something else for defense, so I think I might consider... Can I just straight up, like, upgrade to shield? No, I have to buy them at a store. I need to start saving my scraps. But it's good that we got that hull repair right away, because that'll really help. I'm in no hurry to get to the exit, so I guess I'll go find out what this ship is that we've noticed over here. Oh, okay. These guys have been waiting for months for someone to fall into their trap. Well, here I am. Rock me like a hurricane. They're about to. This thing is going to charge. It's a four-shot or a five-shot. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's gnarly. I'm actually going to let this thing have a chance of hitting me, just so I can make sure that this thing fires and I dodge it. My dual lasers are up, but I don't want to fire them until I'm ready. Oh, crap. Alright, now cloak. Alright, so all... Okay, I guess it... Oh, it gives me 90% evasion, so it's not a guarantee. Alright, so fire the dual lasers at their shields. Alright, and then... Let's see here. I wonder if we can get 1, 2, 3, 4 rooms with their shields included. It's gonna be tough, but I think we can. Oh, they resisted some of it, but we did. We took their shields completely down. Didn't do anything to their weapons. I'm going to fire at their weapons right away. Oh, motherfucker. We need to get those up now. That's really unlucky, because now we're going to take some serious hits. Yep. Serious hits. Alright, one up. Dual lasers. Fire their shields. Okay, we can cloak from the next volley. Now. Alright, Elf, back to the end. Actually, go fix our sensors. And then, let's get the mini beam back online. That'll start charging now. We need to time this. Oops! I guess my order went through. Well, it doesn't matter. Their shield got knocked out, so I'll have another shot with the mini beam, and it should be able to kill them if I do. Oh, crap! It's on fire! I think I'm gonna have to vent that. You get to the engine room. Oh, that's on fire, too. That's great. And they just shot at me. But we do have the mini beam up, so... Oh, their shields are coming back online. We might not make this shot. Let's try this way. It worked last time. Oh, we got a little bit. Dang it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! You have absolutely gotta be fucking kidding me. There's no way that this could have gone any frickin' worse. There's fires all over the damn ship. My door controls are out. Ugh. Fucking hell. I gotta put that fire out, get back in the captain room. Okay, Elf just got killed, and so did Zenaida. So this ship requires a little bit of luck. Jesus. Go find a fire and put it out. Oh, hey, there's a fire there. Okay. Why don't we just go try and fix door controls? No, it doesn't really matter. Our ship's about to explode. But at least if we do this, we can try to vent all the fires before we die. That sounds cool. Oh, nope. No chance. All right, so that's fun. We're going to restart. I've never hit this button before, but hopefully it'll... There we go. Yeah, so we got all the same crew. We got all the same shenanigans. But we get to try again. And because we got F'd in the A. So again, Elf to the engines, Zenaida to the weapons. Let's try and be lucky. Alright, asteroid field. Very close to a sun. The options here are not good. I suppose my bid for luckiness is not paying off. 1 fuel, 2 missiles, 7 scrap. I'll take that. It'll give us a head start on our adventure. And another ship. Goody. Forward scout of the Rebel fleet. They're powering up their FTL. They want to get away. And they've got a freaking missile launcher, man. Oh, and they've got intruders on my ship. Let's see if we can smoke them out. My sensors are going to go down no matter what. We're going to have to dodge this missile. Okay, he just walked out of that. So that's not good. Go kill him. Uh-oh. Well, he's trying to attack my cloak thing. They just fired a missile, so I'm going to cloak right now before he attacks that. Takes it out. The missile missed. We've got our weapons ready to go. Okay. Fire at their shield. Oh, nope, not that. Oh, it's backwards. It's backwards. Fire at that. Boom. Down. We can get 1, 2, 3, or... This thing is so short. I'm just going to go for the 3. Engines, weapons, and shields. Good, we started a little fire there. We're winning this fight, too. We're not going to be able to cloak in time to dodge another one. Okay. Z to weapons. Elf to engines. We need to be able to dodge some stuff because that missile launcher is still active and it just fired. Alright, fire their shields. Ooh, we dodged it. We got really lucky. And we could kill these dudes with the mini beam. But I want to focus on doing damage. I think I might be able to get... No, if I go this way, it won't hit the weapons, and I'd rather hit the weapons, so we'll go for that. Alright, that did some significant damage. Their missile launcher's offline. Our dual lasers are up, we'll fire, and they'll be dead. Bing, bing. Okay, so that one went much better than normal, I guess. And let me look at what kind of upgrades we can get. 10 seconds, so adding 60 to your vision, preventing the enemy ship from locking on with weapons. So it increases the amount of time that I am cloaked. I think that's a very worthwhile investment on a ship that is designed to use cloaking. So I'm going to go for that right away. As we have no shields, we're going to have to make do with using our cloak as a sort of shield light. Let's intervene and defend the outpost. Okay, he doesn't have missile launchers, that's good. I'm going to reroute some of my power into the cloaking thing, and when they fire, I will be ready to depart and take a lot of time to cloak. Like now. Uh-oh, I should have waited for that other thing to fire. Uncloak! Uncloak! Okay, it's just, I can't tell it to uncloak. Alright, let's fire at their shields. When that goes down, we're going to do some... Okay, it's down right now. Let's see if we can hit these ones. Let's get just a pixel. Just a pixel. That'll hit 3. Bingo. Our med bay just took a hit, though. That's not even powered. I don't care. Alright. Uh-oh. We're gonna fire at their shields. Oh, they hit our engine. But their shield is down right now. Let's go for these 3 rooms instead. Oh, why did it take so long to fire? Bull cruds. Hopefully, we will not be able to cloak in time for that to happen. So why don't you go hide and fix the medbay while I vent this? Why is that door even open? Okay, we have a problem. Fire. And then let's try and get these 3 instead. Okay, good. That dealt with that. If that fire goes out, we'll be okay, in theory. And we got some extra stuff from the outpost that we saved. Please go out, fire. The venting spot is right there. That's the only spot to vent. No, you can vent here as well. Alright, let's power up medbay. And we're gonna need to fix that engine. You get to medbay 2. So this ship is a glass cannon, if you will. It can do a lot of damage, but if it doesn't evade attacks properly, like I just did there, it's in serious, serious danger of being dead. Quickly. Need these evasions. And then when you're done, go back to the weapon hole area. We got 31 scrap, and there's a store nearby, so we can start thinking about heading to the store. Any kind of upgrade at all would be really nice. If we could get a weapon upgrade, or a shield upgrade, or a drone upgrade, all those things would add this, would give us that extra dimension that we're really looking for. Okay, pump that into that, and we're gonna jump to the store. I can't take it no more, so I'm going on a shopping spree, yeah. Shields! If only we could afford that. We can't. Phooey. Can't really afford anything. Can't even afford Ken. Dang it. Alright, well, I'm just gonna repair a little bit of damage, and we'll save 25 so I can upgrade my ship's power bar. Or should I upgrade something else? No. Power bar. Alrighty, I'd like to get upgraded doors at some point. Hey, finally a waypoint that doesn't have a murder in it. It doesn't have anything in it, for that matter. Distress bacon. We're not going to be able to go back to that store. The rebels have already caught up to it. Oh, we use our last FTL jump to the station, blah blah blah. As you can see, we must have spread the specter. We've been stranded ever since. I'll give him 2 fuel. Thank the gods, we can finally get out of here. We're jumping straight home, so take this extra weapon. It's a bomb! It's a bomb launcher, so I can turn off one of these things and switch to a bomb if I need to. In case something has more shields than I can get through. That's quite handy, because we've got 8 missiles. If we go this way, we're going to get stuck, so I'm going this way. We actually might be in trouble of getting away from the rebels in time. Okay, large asteroid field, let's explore it. It hit us. For no reasons. Let's go to the ship. We're in a ship, maybe we'll get along. Oh, okay, it's a mantis scout and it wants our sweet, sweet, delicious man flesh. It's gonna try to teleport a bomb into us. I don't know if I can dodge that, to be completely honest. I know that I need to dodge this, though. So when it fires... cloak. Alright, I can't fire out of this, can I? No, I can't. But I'm gonna set my... yes, I can fire out of... I thought you had to get a special thing. Is there a way that I can get 1, 2, 3, 4? I can get 4 rooms, including their weapons hit here, I think. Yeah, that should do 4. 1, 2, 3. They want to give me stuff. Hell no! No, I got you on the ropes, Sonny Jim. Alright, so we dodged that, and I guess you can fire out of it and kill them. Thank you. That worked well. 2 fuel, 1 drone, 15 scrap. So that was better than what they were offering me. And I'm pleased with this. Oops. Okay, we'll go here, and then probably to the exit, unless we go somewhere else. 9 scrap and an anti-ship drone. Cool. We got time to go here, I hope. We're gonna find out! My ship... oh god, I should have waited for my thingy to recharge. That's only 7 scrap. Let's try and download the data. Okay, no. Okay, no. It's got a drone. That thing's gonna tear us apart without a shield, and we can't cloak right now. Ooh. Okay, medbay's down, and every hit like that is just gonna destroy something. Let's wait for it to fire something else. Okay, that's an ion thingy. Alright, it just fired its stuff, so let's cloak. I wanna buy time here. So I'm gonna fire at its weapons instead of the shield. We'll go after its drone and its weapons. Alright, the weapons are down. Awesome. The drone's still up, though. And we're up. It misfired. Go after the drones. Oh, I shouldn't have fired that. It was too soon, because the shields are going to be up by the time my mini-beam fires. Yep. Poop. Hopefully they won't get their stuff repaired in time. Now let's go after the shields. Alright, shields are down. There's no way I can get any more than two. So I'm going to keep these ones pinned down. Goody goody gumdrops. We got jumps ready, but I think we got this thing taken care of pretty much. Plus, if they do reactivate stuff, we can always just cloak. Oh, was that too early? No. Goody, you're dead. I like having this beam that I can control. The artillery beam, I was not too fond of. This one, I am too fond of. Oh, there's a store that we're not going to go to. they want to give me two fuel parts for two drone parts for two fuel, and I'm not interested. I don't need drone parts, I need fuel. So, rock-controlled or pirate-controlled? Rock-controlled, pirate-controlled. Rock-controlled, pirate, rock, rock. I don't know. I'm sure that this ship is better suited to fight one of them, and I hope it's the rock people, because I forgot I need to fix my med bay. Do we want to upgrade, or do we want to side-grade? Because I don't know if I should save my money. Fix that. Yeah, this thing only has one health because of its low awesomeness, so it has no orange state. Either it's undamaged or it's damaged. I kind of want to save up scrap to the point where I can get a shield system installed, but that's an awfully lofty goal. Let's go to this distress signal. Again, one of the things we're trying to do is get to Sector 8 without hitting an environmental thingamajig. Nearby human mining colony, a disease, I'm not interested. I'm too important. My peoples are too important. Why do I go to these distress beacon if I'm not going to help? I guess I just want to hear their sob stories so it'll cheer me up. No one bothers your ship as you float among stuff. That's fun. Space distress. I sense a distress-tion in the space-time thingamajig. I can't afford to give you fuel. I'm sorry, I am low. What I need is a store. Okay, there's a store there. I may not spend this scrap right away, because there's other areas right around the store we can go to. Let's see. They have a reverse ion field. Oh, it protects you from ion damage. That's a very low chance to negate it entirely. Well, let's buy up the fuel, and we'll sink everything else into repairs. That leaves us with 8 space bucks! You can sell this anti-ship drone, though. Alright, so we're in good shape now. We got 10 missiles for our thingy, in case we do need to use that. Why don't I upgrade my weapons real quick, so that I can have all 3 of these online if I need to. And what I'd have to do is I'd have to cover that with my engine power for now. I guess I'll do that, because it's important for me to have good offensive capability in a ship that has no defensive capabilities. Well, we're not ready to go to the exit yet, so we're going to take another circuitous route. Fortunately, the exit is very close to a store. Rock ships! Pirate's life! Defensive maneuvers! They got rock people! Okie dokie. So we're going to have to dodge some shots here, because they do have a laser beam. So I'm going to need to find a way to dodge that laser beam. I don't know if that's possible. I guess I'll just go cloak so they can't hit me with it. And then we'll try to take it out. Alright. We're going to be able to get a good line here. Let's target these on the shields. And then we'll use the mini beam to hit... We need to hit this room and the shield room. I guess we're only going to hit 3 then. Oops, that's the bomb. I want the beam. 3, cancel. Beam, go like this. And we'll teleport the bomb into their weapons room, because... Oh no, it resisted. Didn't resist that though, biatch! So they are going to have a shot at me with this thing. I don't know why, because their weapon thing is all red and hurted. Oh, their shields are down. Fire! Oh, that might only hit 2 rooms. No, it hit 3. Sweet. Yeah, I think we got these guys. And one more beam, and you're dead. That thing is so short. Bing, bing, bing. No damage, and all killing. Just what I like. So having that extra, one tiny little extra offensive thing to push us over the hump is pretty powerful. Even if it costs us a missile every once in a while. Oh, goody, another hidden rock thingy. These are not the holy words. Before you can interact, they open fire. Oh, no, they don't like my holy words. Same exact ship as last time. So we'll dodge one shot and then start firing. Oh! Okay, that one hit me. Apparently I resisted some of it, but not all of it. Our weapons are mostly online. We lost the small bomb, but we got Zenata there fixing it. Fire at their shields. And then we're going to mini-beam the same exact area. All three of them, please. Alright, so that hurt their shields. Their shields are down, and I've damaged their weapons. They still have... I think this is powered down. It doesn't retract, but it's powered down. So let's finish off the shields and put them on fire. And this time we're going to go for damage over structures, over systems. Let's see if we can hit four rooms here. One, two, three, four, and they're dead. Even though one of them resisted. You shall not resist. That's a lot of scrap, though. That's pretty good news. I might be able to upgrade one of my power juices. My thingy there is fixed. Everything's fixed. Let's see what's going on. We can go here and then go back to the store and see what's up from there. Maybe we'll have enough stuff. Okay, stumble across one of their ships, and they promptly live up to their type, which is the same exact thing every time. Same weapons, same shield, same crew, same everything. I think this is the same ship. It's just like they've got, you know, some sort of time warp. Oh! Again with the laser, and they hit my cloaking thing. Oh, apparently I didn't cloak right. They hit me in the freaking weapons again. Freaking assholes. I really gotta be better than that at doing that. So that didn't do a lot of damage. It powered down at least one of their weapons. I need you to fix that cloaking system, please. It's not totally down, it's just damaged. Dual lasers right in the shields. Boom, boom, boom. Mini beam. Start with their weapons. End wherever the fuck you want. Yeah, 75% hull. My beam weapon didn't do a whole heck of a lot, but this is gonna kill him. So who cares? Alright, go fix medbay. 20 scrap, not bad. Took some damage, though. I'm gonna have to get that fixed. Because that is too much damages. Anybody hurt? No. Well, Zenaida's a little hurt. Head to medbay. We'll power that up. Why not? Oh, I can't have Zizzle dying. Because you know what happens? People freak the fuck out. Alright. La 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 la. And we'll go to the store, and then... I don't want to go to the store. No, fuck that. We're gonna ride the wave. We're gonna ride the lightning. We're gonna ride the pony. There's nothing. I can't ride anything. Oh, hey, another store. One, two... No, I can go here and then the exit. That's it. Okay, you do not have... Oh, God, I want that so bad. I want it with my everything. How much does this sell for? 27? No, it's not possible. There's no way. If there was a way, I would find a way. But there's no way. So let's fix everything, and then we're going to keep everything else here. Yeah, that's good. Let's take a look at the ship. We need more power, so we've got a power bar there. And we'll worry about the rest later, because we need to get to the exit before they do. And two fuel for a drone part? Nope. I'm out. See ya. We've got rocks and pirates. We did okay against the rocks, actually. So I'm gonna go with rocks again. Their ship seems to be pretty standard. They don't have any other kinds of ships, just the one. Unvisited. No, there's lots of stuff going on up here. Let's check this way out. I think we're in the third sector, maybe? Uh-oh. Burned out hull of a rock mine layer drifts by. Behind the wreck drifts a live mine, its automated drone that drills into ship's hulls before exploding. It locks under your ship's signature and heads your way. Evasive man wavers! You can hear it now chewing through the armor. Send out someone there to defuse it. Exits the airlock. They make quick work of the basic device and return inside to relief all around. Mine makes good scrap. So we got 32 scrap and didn't lose anything. That was looking pretty grim there for a moment. A ship or a nothing. I prefer a nothing. Please. More of this same freaking offer. What is with this guy? This guy needs to get another job somewhere else. Go sell something else somewhere else. Sell me shields for really, really cheap. They want my fuel. Fuck you. I need my fuel. I like it. It's important. It gets me from one place to another.